Hello all you guys out there, this is Spearman, and welcome to Jailbreak Gary's Mod, the fifth video, I think, or was it fourth? I can't remember. Anyway, welcome back.
Hey, I'm still a guard.
Why is HD always picked?
Don't open them.
Do not open them. No. Aw, you got it. Never mind.
Crouch walk to the cafeteria, everybody.
But yeah.
You might. You're welcome. You're welcome. I saved your life. I saved your life, prisoner.
I
also caused you to die.
No, guys. I mean, I'm a nice person.
No,
so.
Stop fighting.
Why we start? What if we don't want to fight? Hey, guys. What if we don't?
Wait. Right. Let everybody get on.
Peace.
All right.
Or you could just.
Don't punch. Don't give into his will.
Get on.
You're gonna be Kate Westman.
My gosh, lag.
Do not punch. We're stronger than this.
Actually, yeah. Shouldn't you make a rule that if they don't punch, shoot them?
Oh man,
ridiculous.
What's going on?
The towards them.
I hear guns being tossed around.
It's okay, Cameron. I'm not gonna punch you. Sorry.
That looks... yum.
Yes, I killed the warden, I punched him in, and I killed him, I punched him in.
Oh well. Hey, as everybody in the world says nowadays. YOLO.
See, it took me a minute to plan it, he got moving, and so I finally got the perfect shot.
I'd just like to alert everybody.
I am deep.
There goes that prisoner.
The area is gonna be up on the roof, so please meet me up on the roof.
Yeah.
The roof! The roof is on fire!
First, for some reason, I want to light speed for some reason. No idea why.
Three more!
Hold them, seven. There's seven more, duh. Because there's seven of us. No.
Oh yeah, Cam.
Yeah. Now was that even
really
necessary?
Yeah. We're all up here on the roof because we're cool. Yeah, so.
Stop jerking off. Every time you hear someone talk, you immediately start some random sentence.
Alright.
That way they get mad.
I don't.
So, about that weather.
In West Philadelphia.
Jump, I don't get
killer,
it.
Born jump.
And raised in the.
How are you doing, prisoner?
I'm on the playground
is where I spend most of my days. Just chilling out.
I might kill myself.
It's the one up on the top left corner.
Who were up to no good.
It's not any of those that he was shooting.
Yeah, I'm having a bad day.
Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight.
Yeah.
Oops. That wasn't supposed to. Okay.
Auntie and Uncle in Bel Air.
I can't take it. I can't take it.
She packed my bags and sent me on my way. She gave me.
Don't do this.
She gave me a ticket. Sipping orange juice out of a champagne glass.
Can't take it.
Whistled her cab, and when it came near,
Would that be a symbol in the main area?
If you want to do that.
Okay, guys, let's all go.
Mr. B,
you want to
compete?
I'm bored.
Yeah, okay, but you want lower armory wall. Okay. You guys can compete.
No, no. We need the other guy too. We need Cameron. It's Cameron.
Well, I mean, you can just do it between the two of you. Oh,
Cameron.
I guess they don't want to. All right, here we'll compete. We'll compete,
Can we just have one day, like competing? just don't compete. We just like.
Okay, this is Mike's spam right here. HD. Everyone kick.
It's already free day.
Free day, everybody. Guards, watch your phone. Man, I have a stupid 9mm. Sitting there.
Making it sound like you're
kind of useless anyway.
Man, I'm kicking.
Like spam. That'd be fun.
I don't know, it kind of turns me on.
Man.
Where are you? I know you're in here somewhere. How do I not see
you? Hey, can we go now?
Yeah, there.
Emma, do you want to take a light on my dick?
Yeah.
Okay.
HDF, there's no way that you can check off.
Press 1, everybody.
Genitalia!
Everybody vote 11.
I'm trapped in the cave, and it has
bullets.
I'm trapped in the cave, so I'm trapped in a cave.
That is crazy, Holden. Wow.
Wow. You know what? I'm sorry, Creed. Okay. Once upon a time,
He's on the playground is where I spent most of my days.
In console type joke, I already put that joke.
Some people at school when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air."
I begged and pleaded with her.
Dinner today.
Why are you singing the Fresh Prince of Bel Air theme song?
I don't want any trouble, man.
Why are they singing?
Because he wants to.
Don't judge him. He's singing the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air theme song.
Congratulations.
Oh, what's your, Lar?
You know what?
Wow, human swagapede. Doing some exploiting. Gotta ban him for life.
Cameroon, what's your Lar? Cameroon.
Next round, I'm actually gonna survive.
Your LR? Oh, day.
I'm gonna try at least.
How would guards rebel? I don't really understand, but I guess the warden can figure that one out. Yeah? Oh, prisoners. Okay. Yeah, I'm sure the warden will try his best.
It's invalid, but okay.
Holden, you're trapped. Holden, you're trapped. You can't get out. Okay? Okay, whatever. Now, is it...
Everybody be quiet. All prisoners AFK free, touching cell door facing back wall. What was the LR? Is there an LR? Do not open the cells, Whitey. Don't.
And by when? Nope. By when? Explain.
There was an LR?
Explain by when. When can we kill them?
That's what he said.
That's not valid, so I'm just gonna continue on with my day. Alright, so all prisoners should be AFK frozen, touching cell doors facing back wall.
You weren't touching cell door facing back wall.
I appreciate guards, if you shoot them, you don't have to explain. Just be quiet. No one talk. Mics are KOS for prisoners.
Okay.
Not like being interrupted. Same story, man.
Okay.
Shut the fuck up. Okay, everybody, when cell doors open, just don't open the cell doors. Do not. When you see the cell doors open, crouch walk to the lower armory wall. Upon arrival, AFK frozen facing the wall. Under the catwalk is KOS upon arrival, and above the stairs KOS upon arrival. Right, open the cell doors.
Well, we can't see it because they're... Okay. Because they're...
Kill everyone that left or moved. Because you never saw the cells unless you broke my rules. Kill everyone that moved. Can I have an Apex? KOS. Kill the guy.
Can I have a free day, Morton?
I said Mike's your camera. OS Fishy, I'm sorry.
Walking down the street and my new the freak. Yeah.
Man, Fishy.
This is how I roll. Animal print pants I patrol.
You can crouch walk to the armory wall now. Do this now. Do this now. I'm telling you to do this. Just do it. Oh, do not be above the apex. Do not be above the stairs under the catwalk. Upon arrival. Upon arrival, be AFK frozen. AFK frozen.
Then dance moves.
Not clear.
Hey, Ward.
Okay. I guess it's not okay.
Can I do something? Can I do first reaction, last reaction with these animals?
I got an idea. Guards, back off. You stand right there with your gun holstered. here. They've been awesome. Alright, everyone, do it 180. Everyone just turn 180 degrees now. The guards leave except for
here?
Zombie Slayer. Every guard, please get out of his area. Alright. It is now Zombie Day, but the only guard you can punch is Zombie Slayer.
Wait, what?
You can sprint and knife him and punch him. You can only punch him, though. You have to be attempting. You have to be attempting to punch him, man. Go.
Guard.
You got it, you bastard.
If you see them not attempt to punch... Okay, Red, I've just said this millions of times. You have to be attempting to punch him. If you're not seen chasing him, you're KOS.
No, stop it, prisoners. He's making you crazy.
Shouldn't it be LR time? Shouldn't it be LR time?
There's two of them left. I want
them. Well, okay. Well.
Banjo's a dictator. He's a dictator. Oh my god. Stop it, prisoner. Bad prisoner. I'm gonna shoot
I think
you.
One of the prisoners lost you, man. Oh, you just picked up a gun, though, so.
Oh, that was like synchronized. That was awesome.
Enough of that.
You just picked up a gun.
Yep, I'm voting for myself.
You picked up a gun.
So you can say Spearman Warden. Or Warden Spearman. Whichever way it goes.
All
depends. Right,
I'm gonna make it an awesome day today. When the cell doors open is the Ultra Zombie Day. That means you get to sprint and use knives and punch and anything except no guns and no KOS areas. Are you ready?
I'm hiding. Can we shoot them?
Let's do this. So it's Ultra Zombie Day.
Every guard except for me.
No,
except for me.
It's every guard. It's for every guard.
Actually,
you know what?
I'm gonna shoot you. So be careful.
Don't. Alright. Hey, you are not allowed to punch the warden because if you do, then the day would be over. Because it's like an ultra free day, really, because you get to, kill guards and sprint and.
So basically, they're legally killing guards. Is this correct? Yes. Okay.
With knives.
Can we use knives?
Yes, knives and sprinting.
Can I use a dick? Can we use a 9mm?
No guns.
Alright, well, I use my entire ammo.
But you can't attack the warden until I'm the last guard, because I will shoot you if you attack me.
Wow.
But,
not nice.
Listen, I'm doing it for a good reason.
Well,
because if
well okay, then, okay. Okay, he's got a gun. I'm hiding. No KO- Oh, it's a free day. Prisoners. Prisoners.
It's a free day, it's a free day.
Chill, prisoners. Chill. Move. Or you could kill me instead.
I should make an Ultra Zombie Day and make everyone buy knives and then turn it into a free day and make everyone waste their cubits.
Yeah.
That's gay. That's fuck.
No. Titan Seek Day, all guards stay in the armory. I will send up the helicopter. I repeat this. Do not open the cell. Stay in the armory. I will send up the helicopter.
Okay.
I would like one of the guards to draw a line to where you cannot peek. It's obvious. The day will start now. You have till 9:55. That is 40 seconds. Try it, bro. Don't eat.
No, I thought.
Do you mean
don't peek?
Can you see?
Don't be on the wall. They'll shoot you with an eagle. Please don't. They have literally 30, 25 seconds. You have 20 seconds.
No.
How long do we have?
Exactly 40 seconds.
We have to give at least 16 hours.
Vote no, guys.
No.
Why is he kidding me? Wait, why?
Why is he
okay. Why is he being okay. Ready? Set.
Don't answer.
Go.
You can't kill me.
If you vote no, you're...
That was so random me. Right
there.
I'm
gonna
live, and you guys
wow.
Are gonna die.
For no reason, but I'm still voting.
And peeking.
No.
Oh, well. That's got some... Well, he's gone.
Somebody in the man can. Hey, I think somebody's in the man can.
Who about a Glock?
I might
what the
be.
Fuck?
I am in the man can. Shut up.
Don't exploit, man.
I can't.
Don't, Exploit, get out of the man cannon. Get out.
Oh, you can't
can
do
I
that?
Camp the man cannon? Can't do I'm gonna camp the man cannon.
Oh, you can't do that? Of course you can. There goes one.
I didn't know you couldn't do that.
Dad.
It's a free day, please watch your fire.
Yeah. It is, bitch.
So guys, what's your favorite color?
Must have my physical memory.
My favorite color. Purple.
Master Party on the dance floor. Mm-hmm. I saw you use a shortcut. Seasile, that's why I shot you. You used a shortcut right in front of me.
Hi.
Yeah, I fucking saw you. That's what my proof is. There's nothing wrong with Holden. There's no need.
Wow.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, don't kick Holden again. Holden's cool.
Yeah, Holden's sexy.
I think it's too late. If it wouldn't lag out so much.
Oscar, do you want to hear a story? I have a pretty good story.
No, don't do that, Dad.
Sounds fantastic.
Alright, so when I shoot you, when you're in the man cannon, and you're like,
okay, what's with this? What's going on? What's going on? Did I lag out?
Yeah.
Oh well, guys, that's it for today. If you like this video, please leave a like in the, down there below this video. It's got a little thumbs up button. You click that and then get more videos after I posted them. And if you'd like to see more, why not hit the subscribe button? I have a few more videos, not very many because I've just started out. But anyway, guys, see you in the next video, I guess. Bye-bye.